soften the way the two colors come together. A little bit of light heating the leg up there. And just prepare some of the white background. And we can put some of the same sort of pink tone touch of it on the back of the ankle of the other leg. Now to our main cough here. So we got the glow started, coming down over the cough. Now we have to make it fade out as it goes down lower. Mixing in the two colors off the brush and on the canvas for something in between that's a little lighter, but not too light. And then making it fade upwards into the lighter tone coming down from the socks around the ankle. And now fading into the shadow of the calf below. brush marks. Alright, now we just need to blend and retain this roundness. It's a large area to blend. Need some brush control. To remove brush marks. Good so far. Okay, I think we got this side okay. Make sure we blend this side. Off excess. Now the line, soften that line caused by the two colors come together by brushing across the edge. And then up to the ankle.